I'm Jessica Gartaglia. A dog is back home in Baltimore after police in New Jersey posted its adorable mugshot that's now going viral. Police found Bean roaming alone in a yard on Sunday. They posted the pug shot on Facebook with the caption, "This is what happens when you run away from home." It only took a few hours before Bean's owner tracked her down, but it wasn't an easy release. Bean's owner had to fork over a bag of cookies to post bail.